Hi, I'm Geoff Reinhard. I'm a realtor with the Scott Parker Real Estate Team and REMAX of Nanaimo. And welcome to 111 Chelan Place, beautiful Cathers Lake, Nanaimo.
There's excellent value in this near 3,000 square foot Cathers Lake home. It's just a short drive to Westwood Lake Park, both levels of school, and Nanaimo's best amenities. There's exceptional space for entertaining in this very versatile floor plan, which offers 3 bedrooms, 3 bathrooms, and 4 family rooms, one of which could easily be a 4th bedroom. A well laid out eat-in kitchen, an open concept dining and living area with a wood-burning fireplace. There's stunning solid oak hardwood floors and oak trim that dress the main floor living areas. Downstairs you'll find endless possibilities. As you walk through the French doors of the first living room, you'll find a huge rec room with enough space for a pool table or home gym. There's also an office area at the end of the rec room where a wet bar could be added, or possibly your theater room. Through more French doors is the massive laundry area, where you'll find lots of cabinetry, a fridge, a sink, and is already 220 wired, which makes this home easily suitable. Enjoy the views from your huge sundeck, the greenery in your backyard, or have a soak in your hot tub. This home awaits your personal touches and needs to be seen to appreciate the possibilities.
Welcome home to Chelan Place. Come on in, have a tour.
As you enter into the large foyer, notice the solid hardwood flooring. To your right, you'll find an open dining and living area, beautiful wood-burning fireplace, tons of natural light. Off the living room is a huge sun deck. You'll notice the beautiful views of Nanaimo outside. This home was built for entertaining. Follow me. So just off the kitchen, you'll notice your second family room upstairs, which with a couple of tweaks and a door, this could easily be your 4th bedroom to the home. Come on down the hall, I'll show you the other 2 bedrooms upstairs. First is the master suite, beautiful bay window, lots of storage, nice big closets. In the master bedroom, it does have a cheater door that leads into the main bath. Come on in. Notice the beautiful clawfoot tub. Across the hall from the main bathroom is a powder room that also has a shower. 3-piece bathroom upstairs. Follow me downstairs. As you walk downstairs into the first reception area, this is the 3rd family room of the home, currently being used as a bit of an office space. Come on into the downstairs rec room, where there's a ton of space, endless possibilities down here. There's more than enough room for a pool table, maybe a home gym. This is also a great area in the home, currently being used as a computer area, but could easily be closed off. You could have a windowless bedroom. I would like to have a home theater room down here, where you could even add a wet bar. This is the 3rd bedroom in the home. Downstairs, very, very spacious. Huge closet, it's very, very deep. What teenager wouldn't want to be down here? currently the home's laundry room. You'll notice tons of space in here. There's a fridge, there's cabinetry, there's a sink, washer and dryer. This room is already 220 wired and would make a very good kitchen. Very easy to put a suite into this home. It has its own separate entrance behind you. If you were to put a suite in this home, this would be your kitchen dining area. Tons and tons of living space for a basement suite. As you look down there, there's one huge bedroom, and the other area could be closed off or could be an open style guest area. As every home has under the stairs, you'll notice there's a ton of storage in here. Enough space for a deep freeze on the right. Plenty of room for all your seasonal decorations. Thanks for visiting us at 111 Chelan Place. For more information on this property, please visit us online at www.scottparker.ca.